If you don't mind telling me what your name is, your full name, and where you work.
Okay. Susana Garcia Robles. I work for the Multilateral Investment Fund, which is a part of the Inter-American Development Bank, and we are a fund of funds for seed and venture capital funds in Latin America and the Caribbean.
Let me just shut this up.
Yeah.
Yeah, it's perfect. Tell me, what do you expect to take out of this conference?
Well, I came here attracted by the idea of having a venture capital day and meeting entrepreneurs and venture capitalists from the region and outside the region interested in Latin America.
In Latin America, what do you see? How do you see the region for investment, from outside investments?
Well, today I believe all eyes are in Latin America because we have been a resilient region. During the global crisis, we saw very sound countries go down, and the ones that were considered in other crises, like the weak countries, emerge as much more resilient. So I think this is the decade of Latin America. I'm very bullish on Latin America.
Perfect. That's all I needed to know.
Okay.
Thank you.